is the story of Blinky Bill and Flap and Nazi too, and Wombo, Ruff and Marcia and Splodge the kangaroo. Now they all lived in Green Patch Town as happy as can be, with friends and neighbors all around, the same as you and me. But then one dark and gloomy night, when all the bush was still, some bandits came and stole the trees to feed their woodchip mill. And when at last the morning came, the timber trucks moved on, and there where Green Patch used to be, the little town was gone. Hey, hey, Blinky Bill, save us from that woodchip mill. If you don't do it, no one will, good old Blinky Bill. Hey, hey, Blinky Bill, get in there and fight until we're safely back on Green Patch Hill, good old Blinky Bill. So come and see what happens next to Blinky and his friends. But 10 to 1, you'll never guess the way the story ends. Watch Blinky help to save the bush and replant every tree. So come on, we'll rebuild the town, just you watch and see. Hey, hey, Blinky Bill, save us from that woodchip mill. If you don't do it, no one will, good old Blinky Bill. Hey, hey, Blinky Bill, get in there and fight until we're safely back on Green Patch Hill, good old Blinky Bill. Save us from that woodchip mill. If you don't do it, no one